This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Punjab National Bank is an Indian multinational banking and financial services company. It is a state-owned corporation based in New Delhi, India. Founded in 1894, the bank has over 6,968 branches and over 9,656 ATMs across 764 cities. It serves over 80 million customers. It has a banking subsidiary in the UK, PNB International Bank, with 7 branches in the UK, as well as branches in Hong Kong, Kowloon, Dubai, and Kabul. It has representative offices in Almaty, Kazakhstan, Dubai, United Arab Emirates, Shanghai, China, Oslo, Norway, and Sydney, Australia. In Bhutan, it owns 51% of Druk PNB Bank, which has 5 branches. PNB owns 20% of Everest Bank Limited, which has 50 branches in Nepal. Lastly, PNB owns 84% of JSCSB PNB Bank in Kazakhstan, which has 4 branches. Contents: 1. History. 11. Timeline. 12. Financial performance. 2. Mergers and acquisitions. 3. Listings and shareholding. 4. Employees. 5. Awards and recognitions. 6. Initiatives. 7. See also. 8. Citations and references. 9. External links. History. Punjab National Bank was registered on 19 May 1894 under the Indian Companies Act, with its office in Anarkali Bazaar, Lahore, present-day Pakistan. The founding board was drawn from different parts of India, professing different faiths and a varied background, with, however, the common objective of providing country with a truly national bank which would further the economic interest of the country. PNB's founders included several leaders of the Swadeshi movement, such as Dayal Singh Majithia and Lala Harkishan Lal, Lala Lalchand, Sri Kali Prosanna Roy, Sri E. C. Jesawala, Sri Prabhu Dayal, Bakshi Jaishi Ram, and Lala Dolan Das. Lala Lajpat Rai was actively associated with the management of the bank in its early years. The board first met on 23 May 1894. The bank opened for business on 12 April 1895 in Lahore. PNB has the distinction of being the first Indian bank to have been started solely with Indian capital that has survived to the present. The first entirely Indian bank, Oudh Commercial Bank, was established in 1881 in Faizabad, but failed in 1958. PNB has had the privilege of maintaining accounts of national leaders such as Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Lal Bahadur Shastri, Indira Gandhi, as well as the account of the famous Jallianwala Bagh Committee. Timeline. In 1900, PNB established its first branch outside Lahore in India. Branches in Karachi and Peshawar followed. The next major event occurred in 1940 when PNB absorbed Bhagwan or Bhugwan Das Bank, which had its head office in Dehra Dun at the partition of India and the commencement of Pakistani independence. PNB lost its premises in Lahore, but continued to operate in Pakistan. Partition forced PNB to close 92 offices in West Pakistan, one-third of its total number of branches, and which held 40% of the total deposits. PNB still maintained a few caretaker branches on 31 March 1947, even before partition. PNB had decided to leave Lahore and transfer its registered office to India. It received permission from the Lahore High Court on 20 June 1947, at which time it established a new head office at Underhill Road, Civil Lines in New Delhi. Lala Yod Raj was the chairman of the bank in 1951. PNB acquired the 39 branches of Bharat Bank Est 1942. Bharat Bank became Bharat Nidhi Limited in 1960. PNB again shifted its head office, this time from Calcutta to Delhi in 1961. PNB acquired Universal Bank of India, which Ramakrishna Jain had established in 1938 in Dalmianagar, Bihar. PNB also amalgamated Indo-Commercial Bank Est 1932 by SNN Sankaralinga Iyer in a rescue in 1963. The Burmese Revolutionary Government nationalized PNB's branch in Rangoon, Yangon. This became People's Bank No. 7 after the Indo-Pak War. In September 1965, the government of Pakistan seized all the offices in Pakistan of Indian banks. PNB also had one or more branches in East Pakistan. Bangladesh. The government of India GOI nationalized PNB and 13 other major commercial banks on 19 July 1969. In 1976 or 1978, PNB opened a branch in London some 10 years later. In 1986, the Reserve Bank of India required PNB to transfer its London branch to State Bank of India after the branch was involved in a fraud scandal that same year. 1986, PNB acquired Hindustan Commercial Bank Est. 1943, in a rescue, the acquisition added Hindustan's 142 branches to PNB's network. In 1993, PNB acquired New Bank of India, which the GOI had nationalized in 1980. Indiana. 1998, PNB set up a representative office in Almaty, Kazakhstan. In 2003, PNB took over Nejingadi Bank, the oldest private sector bank in Kerala at the time of the merger with PNB. Nejingadi Bank's shares had zero value, with the result that its shareholders received no payment for their shares. PNB also opened a representative office in London. In 2004, PNB established a branch in Kabul, Afghanistan, a representative office in Shanghai, and another in Dubai. PNB also established an alliance with Everest Bank Limited in Nepal that permits migrants to transfer funds easily between India and Everest Bank's 12 branches in Nepal. Currently, PNB owns 20% of Everest Bank. 2 years later, PNB established PNBIL, Punjab National Bank International, in the UK, with two offices, one in London and one in Southall. Since then, it has opened more branches, this time in Leicester, Birmingham, Ilford, Wembley, and Wolverhampton. PNB also opened a branch in Hong Kong in January 2009. PNB established a representative office in Oslo, Norway. PNB hopes to upgrade this to a branch in due course. In January 2010, PNB established a subsidiary in Bhutan. PNB owns 51% of Druk PNB Bank, which has branches in Thimphu, Phuntsholing, and Wangdu. Local investors own the remaining shares. Then on 1 May, PNB opened its branch in Dubai's financial center. PNB purchased a small minority stake in Kazakhstan-based JSC Dina Bank. Within the year, PNB increased its ownership, and now PNB owns 84% of what has become JSC SB. PNB. The subsidiary has branches in Almaty, Astana, Karaganda, and Pavlodar. Dina Bank was established on 20 October 1992 in Pavlodar. September 2011, PNB opened a representative office in Sydney, Australia. December 2012, PNB signed an agreement with US-based life insurance company MetLife to acquire a 30% stake in MetLife's Indian affiliate MetLife India Limited. The company would be renamed PNB MetLife India Limited, and PNB would sell MetLife's products in its branches. Financial performance. Hashtag particulars. FY2008-09 FY2009-10 FY2010-11 FY2011-12 FY2012-13. D. Total assets INR crores 246,919, 296,633, 378,325, 458,192, 478,877. E. Operating profit INR crores 5,697,326, 9,056, 10,614, 10,907 F. Net profit 3,091,305, 4,433, 4,884, 4,748. G. Business, employee 655,808, 1,018, 1,132, 1,165. H. Profit, employee INR locks 564,731,835. 842.806. I. Return on assets percent 139,144,134,119,100. J. Gross NPAs percent 160,171,179,293,427. K. Net NPAs percent 017-053-085-152-235. L. Total branches 4,665, 4,997, 5,189, 5,670, 5,874. Mergers and acquisitions. Number. Acquisition date. Company. Location. Price. Refs 1951 Bharat Bank Limited, New Delhi, India. 2 1961 Universal Bank of India, Dalmianagar, Bihar, India. 3 1962 Indo Commercial Bank, India. 4 1993 New Bank of India, New Delhi, India, 5-2003 Nejingadi Bank, Kozhikode, Kerala, India, listings and shareholding. PNB's equity shares are listed on Bombay Stock Exchange and the National Stock Exchange of India. It is a constituent of the CNX Nifty at the NSE shareholders as on 31 December 2013 shareholding promoter group GOVT of India 5,887% foreign institutional investors FII 1,751% insurance companies. 1,546% individual shareholders 0.405% banks, financial institutions, mutual funds, UTI 0.302% others 0.109% total 1,000% employees PNB office in Lucknow as on 31 March 2015, the bank had 68,290 employees as of 31 March 2013, it also had 919 employees with disabilities on the same date 145%. The average age of bank employees on the same date was 46 years. The bank reported business of 1,165 crore Indian rupees per employee and net profit of 806 lakh Indian rupees per employee during the FY 2012-13. The company incurred 5,751 crore Indian rupees towards employee benefit expenses during the same financial year. Awards and recognitions. Punjab National Bank was ranked number 717 in the Forbes Global 2000 in May 2013. Punjab National Bank was ranked number 26 in the Fortune India 500 ranking of 2011. PNB was awarded the Best Public Sector Bank by CNBC TV 18 in 2012. The bank was recognized as the Most Socially Responsive Bank by Businessworld and PwC in 2012. In 2011, it received Golden Peacock Award for Excellence in Corporate Social Responsibility and National Training Award initiatives. The bank incurred 324 crore Indian rupees on CSR activities like medical camps, farmer trainings, tree plantations, blood donation camps, etc. during the FY 2012-13. See also Banking in India. List of banks in India. List of companies of India. Citations and references. Citations ABCDE Origin of PNB. Punjab National Bank retrieved 18 February 2014. History of PNB NDTV.com retrieved 18 February 2014. Punjab National Bank, Shareholding Pattern, December 2013 MoneyControl.com retrieved 18 February 2014. Of Information and Broadcasting, Gov of India ISBN. Bharatiya Mahila Bank, Canara Bank, Central Bank of India Corporation Bank, Dina Bank, IDBI Bank, Indian Bank, Indian Overseas Bank, Oriental Bank of Commerce, Post Bank of India, Punjab Syndicate Bank, UCO Bank, Union Bank of India, United Bank of India, Vijaya Bank, Private Sector Banks, Axis Bank, Bandhan Bank, Catholic Syrian Bank, City Union Bank, DCB Bank, Dhanlaxmi Bank, Federal Bank, HDFC Bank, Assisi Bank, IDFC Bank, IndusInd Bank, Jammu Karnataka Bank, Karur Vysya Bank, Kotak Mahindra Bank, Lakshmi Vilas Bank, Nainital Bank, RBL Bank, Ratnakar Bank, South Indian Bank, Tamil Nadu Mercantile Bank Limited, Yes Bank, Cooperative Banks, Buldana Urban Cosmos Bank, Repco Bank, Saraswat Bank, Shamrao Vithal Co-op Bank, TNSC Bank, Rikit Nagrik Sahakari Bank. Foreign banks: ABN AMRO, Abu Dhabi Commercial Bank, Antwerp Diamond Bank, Australia and New Zealand Banking Group, Bank International Indonesia, Bank of America, Bank of Bahrain and Kuwait, Bank of Ceylon, The Bank of Tokyo, Mitsubishi UFJ, Barclays, Citibank India, Credit Suisse, Deutsche Bank, HSBC, The Royal Bank of Scotland, Scotiabank, Standard Chartered, Regional Rural Banks: Andhra Pragathi Gramina Bank, Kerala Gramin Bank, Bangia Gramin, Vikash Bank, Gramin Bank of Aryavart, North Malabar Gramin Bank, Pallavan Grama Bank, Pandyan Grama Bank, Pasham Banga Gramin Bank, Sarva Up Gramin Bank, South Malabar Gramin Bank, Uttar Bihar Gramin Bank, Vananchal Gramin Bank. List of regional rural banks in Uttar Pradesh. Interbank Networks BANCS Cashnet Cirrus IMPS UPI Mitter NFS Plus Rupay Defunct Banks Alliance Bank of Simla Arbuthnot Bengal Central Bank, Bharat Overseas Bank, Centurion Bank of Punjab, Chartered Bank of India, Australia and China, Commercial Bank of India, DOS Bank, Exchange Bank of India. Nejingadi Bank, New Bank of India, Oriental Bank Corporation, OUDH Commercial Bank, Palai Central Bank, Pandyan Bank, Sikkim Bank, State Bank of Indore, State Bank of Saurashtra, Times Bank, United Industrial Bank, United Western Bank. Related topics: Banks Board, Bureau, Banking Codes and Standards Board of India, ATM Usage Fees in India, Dematerialization, DMOT, Foreign Exchange, Forex, Indian Financial System Code, IFSC, List of Banks in India, National Electronic Fund Transfer, NEFT, National Payments Corporation of India, Real Time Gross Settlement, RTGS, Structured Financial Messaging System, SFMS, Prepaid Payment Instruments in India, VECNX, Nifty Companies of India, ACC, Ambuja Cements, Asian Paints Limited, Axis Bank, Bajaj Auto, Bank of Baroda, BHEL, BPCL, Bharti Airtel, Cairn India, Cipla Coal India, DLF, Dr. Reddy's Laboratories, Gale Grassam Industries, HCL Technologies, HDFC, HDFC Bank, Hero Motorcorp, Hindalco Industries, HUL, Infosys, Assisi Bank, IDFC, IndusInd Bank Limited, ITC Limited, Jindal Steel and Power, Kotak Mahindra Bank, L. Tata Power, Tata Steel Tech, Mahindra Ultratech Cement, Wipro, Z Entertainment Enterprises.